I'm going to go over the 5 best automations you need to be selling to businesses, not only to help them grow, but to keep them paying you every single month on autopilot. And you may ask, why would they pay you every single month? It's because if you set these automations properly, it is value that these business owners cannot live without. And that is key to keeping clients on. It's having something extremely valuable. Best part is I have done all of the work for you and created all these automations, and they are right down below in a snapshot for you for free. Let's jump right in. Here it is, the folder of the top 5 automations. Okay, one of them is another subcamp. We'll get that in a sec, but let's go through these one by one. So number 1 is AI powered onboarding automation. So real quick, these are not really in any particular order. I just listed them out because depending on where you're at, one of these may be better than another. So don't be like, oh, that's number 1, that's number 2, number 3. These are just the 5 listed regardless. So let's go into the first one, which is AI powered onboarding. So here is the automation. And really the point of this automation is just to automate onboarding and then add an AI chatbot into it to basically have a completely hands-off experience. The thing I see with a lot of local businesses is they have no onboarding. They have no way of keeping track of what's going on. It's just a complete mess. This can be configured a couple different ways. This is the rough outline of it, but the idea is you have a basic trigger. So right here, I just have form submitted or payment received. It could be document signed, client onboard, whatever. You just want to have that initial thing that has that business getting started. So if you're using plumbers, it may be different. HVAC, it may be different. Agency, it's going to be different. All of this stuff depends on their initial sequence of them going from, you know, sold to onboarded. So it's going to be different, but it's roughly going to be the trigger of them coming on and then an email and SMS sent to get them on the first steps. And it could be as simple as sending them a survey. It could be as simple as just saying, hey, if we're going to, you know, mow your lawn, make sure there's no sticks in the lawn or make sure there's no this or whatever you're doing. It's a very simple approach just to automate this. And with some businesses, if they're higher ticket and they don't really have a big onboarding sequence, it could be as simple as sending a document, sending out a payment, and then being done and sending a thank you email. For this, it's the trigger, it's the email sending out, then it's a wait, and it's if they click the trigger link, it will then go into a pipeline and move them to sold to onboarded. And if you add an AI chatbot into this, it can basically do all of the talking back and forth if they have questions for your clients. And that's if it's a more complicated sales process. So a lot of this just depends on the sales process. But the idea behind this is the rough automation that's created, and you just have to slightly tweak it and you'll be good to go. And I'm telling you guys right now, one of the biggest issues I see with especially agencies and just a lot of higher ticket businesses in general is they have real onboarding process. Like you would be shocked, like big businesses past 5 to 10 million a year, like they don't have anything. It's mind blowing to me. They just don't have stuff properly placed in. And if you nail the onboarding, you keep people a lot longer. There's a lot of stats on that. Again, just to recap, you pick the trigger that happens after they're sold and you would just send them an SMS or email with the next steps. And then hopefully you plug in a trigger link so it goes and updates in a pipeline to onboarded. So that way you keep track of who's onboarded from sold to onboarded. And then an AI chatbot just to answer any of their questions. This way, once you plug this in, you can just let people come into the business, get sold and get onboarded, and it's completely hands off. Because one last thing I want to say that happens with a lot of people is they'll have a basic onboarding sequence, but they don't keep track of who got onboarded. So they're like, oh, did Jerry and Mary and Harry and Barry and all these people, did they get put into onboarded? Did they not? Did they get sold? Like, who talked to them? Who reached out to them? And you see this all the time with businesses. People like, well, I bought it and no one reached out to me for 2 days. A big gripe and complaint with a lot of people have with service-based businesses is they get something and it's so disjointed the way it starts. This can clear up all of that. And you can just use a simple pipeline that's just from sold to onboarded. That way, when people come into this, it segments people so they know, okay, all of our people that just got sold are taken care of and they're happy and we can just do the work and be done. No, I actually think this is one of the most powerful for businesses because most businesses don't have any onboarding. And if they could just do this, it would save them hours worth of time. Number 2 on the list is AI-driven missed call text back. So if you don't know, missed call text back is just when someone calls a business and they don't pick up and it texts them back to warm them up. This is incredibly powerful still, even with AI voice agents out there. It costs money. This is a cheaper way to do it. And believe it or not, a lot of the time it's easier to text people and work them like that because guess what? People aren't really like big on talking on phones, especially the younger generation. So this is great for restaurants, like just amazing. So it's very basic. You have the basic trigger that's set up. Okay, you just make sure you have all of your phone numbers plugged into lead connector. I'm assuming your LC phone number's connected. I'm expecting you know that. So this is very simple. You have the trigger set up, which is pretty much already configured. You just have that slight delay. You're going to pick the exact user you want, and you can actually get rid of this if you don't want to connect it to someone. You can add a contact tag, which would just be missed call. I would definitely keep that. If you're not going to use the assigned user, you can delete both of these because you can connect it to an AI chatbot, and that's where the AI driven part will just take care of that. But really, it's just the missed call comes in, a slight delay, and it sends them an SMS. And it's as simple as this. It's literally as simple as that. And all you have to do is make sure you have your LC phone number, A2B verified, and this entire thing works. Like, it's that simple. So again, when people call, you just make sure you have the proper phone number set up. You come in here, you have the slight delay. If you're going to be using employees to do this, you can assign them. If not, get rid of all of these because these are just internal notifications to tell them that they, just to let them know that this happened. But what I recommend you do is you come in, you set up the trigger, you leave the SMS, and then you hook up an AI chatbot to SMS. That will be there if they have any other questions to sell them on other things. Because a lot of times, especially for restaurants, people are like, well, I wanted to do this. I want to order pizza. I wanted to go buy this or whatever. It can walk them back through the process. Here's the menu. Buy this, and you'll make way more money. Guys, missed call text back with the AI chatbot changes it to like a whole new level. It makes it so much more valuable. And the best part is this automation is already set up for you down below in that snapshot. So like there isn't a lot of work. You just got to make sure you come in, you put the snapshot in your business. All you got to do is get the snapshot, plug it into your sub account, and then really just change out those two parts and you're done. Obviously you need to be A2P verified to send texts, but it's as simple as that. Like that's all you have to do and then you're done. Okay. And I highly recommend if you get this to set up the AI chatbot, because if you're doing stuff for restaurants and repeat recurring businesses, the AI chatbot can do nasty things. It can also send review requests if they buy. So boom, reputation management mixed in. So that is missed call text back AI driven version. So now we have probably the most powerful out of these, the automated reputation management. Look how big this automation is. This is a huge automation. And what this can do is this can fully automate reputation management. It is insane. This is the most advanced reputation management automation I have seen, and it's just mind-blowing. It'll save you so much time, make you look awesome, and keep your clients paying you. This is actually not part of that folder. That's why earlier I said the other one's another sub-account. You have to be my affiliate to get this just because this is so valuable, and I don't want you becoming competition with my other students using reputation management. So this, you just got to be my affiliate to do that. In order to do that, you just sign up with a 30-day free trial link down below. Okay, sign up. Okay, not 14 days. 30 days, you just go click that. When you get that, not only will you get access to this, you'll get access to all my other snapshots, one-on-one help from me, you know, private community where you can ask questions and interact, live streams every week, okay, trainings on how to sell high-level, trainings on how to master high-level, like the whole nine yards. It's so valuable. And again, this automation is completely free with that if you're on my affiliate. So please go check that out if you're interested. But this automation is just, it's insane. I mean, I have not seen something this in-depth and this powerful because it can actually automate reputation management. And the way it works is, once the triggers happen, it will send them review requests via trigger links and all these other things we have set up to basically weed out people that said yes and left a review, no and left a review. And what it does is it takes the people that left the reviews, okay, moves them out of the workflow. So it gets rid of them. The people that didn't, it keeps messaging them. That way you're not messaging the same people for reviews. I see this all the time. See, remove from workflow, keeps going into these, you know, wait sequences, bridging and taking people out. I mean, it'll save you so much time because a lot of you guys are sending out review campaigns, trying to do this, trying to do that. This can get rid of all of that. It can just stack reviews on autopilot. And the big part too is having people removed from the workflow if they left a review. So many people will keep messaging the same people. Hey, can I have a review? Hey, can I have a review? They already left a review. And this takes care of all of that. So again, to get this, you just got to be my affiliate. It's completely free for my affiliate. But go check that out because this will change your reputation management game 100%. So number four is database reactivation, an all-time Go High Level classic. So if you don't know, database reactivation is where you take a list, email, SMS, WhatsApp, whatever, and you run it through an automation where it will just send them an offer and then segment them from yes or no and basically just sell people on autopilot. It reactivates an old list or an existing list or a specific offer. And it is incredibly powerful. I'm not going super in depth on how to change everything because I'm assuming you understand automations. That's why this video is a little more advanced. But I will let you know at the end of this video, I'm going to link a video that is a complete Go High Level automations tutorial. That way you can completely get this if you're a beginner. I'm not going into the every nuts and bolts of like, change this because I'm expecting you know this because this is a little more advanced video. But please watch the video at the end if you're a complete novice because then this will make more sense to you. Because what happens with a lot of this is people will start talking back, especially through SMS. And people just go, yes, no, and it sends these automated sequences and people just get pissed off. Like, no, I wanted to talk. I wanted, well, what's up with the offer? When you take this, I really recommend you plug in AI chatbot to this because it will make it work so much better. Hence, AI-driven database reactivation. And what I have noticed when using AI chatbots with database reactivation, you close and sell way more people because a lot of people will have questions. They're like, wait, is this happening right now? Okay, now do this, now do that. And I have this set up so that if they say yes, if they do this, it'll send them the next steps. But oftentimes that's not enough. It may send them a calendar and they'll be like, hey, I actually want this, I actually want that. And the AI chatbot will take care of all that. So it's fully automated. I've not only seen this in my database reactivation campaigns, I've looked over others. And big thing I see is a lot of people will start talking back and they don't get a response. And they're like leads that are activated, but they're like not quite sure what's going on. So that's why I highly recommend you just plug this in. And again, this will just start answering messages when they come in, so you have nothing to worry about. But this is really simple. Last thing I want to show you with database reactivation is there's really three different kinds, okay? There is SMS, email, you can plug email in. And then the really awesome one too is WhatsApp. And you can do those three different kinds of database reactivation campaigns. You can plug them all in one, which would be a little weird, but there is three different kinds. And to switch this out, you would just click delete. You delete the action and then plug in email or WhatsApp. And you do that same thing for changing all of these. It's that simple. That way you can have three different ways to reactivate three different kinds of lists. And if you're confused at all, like, okay, I have this offer, how do I build out all of these? You can come into ChatGPT and just ask it to generate, okay, three different follow-ups for this offer for your database reactivation campaign. You can just ask it that and it will print those out for you. That way you can come in and plug this in, whether it be WhatsApp, text message, email, it's got you covered. So just know if you're a little bit confused on this process and you're like, well, how do I plug in the offers? Just use ChatGPT, Grok AI, Gemini, Claude to plug this in. And it will help you so, so much. I'm telling you guys right now, database reactivation still is so powerful if you do it right. So many people are lazy. They do the bare minimum. They just slap stuff in and they don't properly use ChatGPT and then they run it and they complain that it doesn't work. If you have a good list and you plug in the right offer with the right sequence with an AI chatbot, you will absolutely make your clients money or you money, like guaranteed. You just have to take a little bit of time and do it. And remember, there are three different types of database reactivation on high level so far, which is WhatsApp, email, and text message. So make sure that if you're doing one of those, you just switch out all of these and you are good to go. So last but not least is the Facebook Insta comment to client automation. Okay, so these are both very similar with the Insta comment and Facebook comment. Basically, the way these work is when someone comments on a post, it will then like their comment, respond to their comment, and then send them a DM. And you have all kinds of different like buttons you can plug in here and simple stuff. But the big key, then, especially for people that have high volume, it is very much recommended to set up an AI chatbot. You can almost completely automate their Facebook or Insta DM process, which is huge. So if you're working with a coach or someone that has a lot of volume, hair salons, a big one, just to let you know, same with barbershops, where they get a lot of DMs on, you know, Facebook or Instagram. I know Instagram's a big one. You can technically set this up very simply, have it respond to the comment you want, and then have the AI chatbot just sell every single person on autopilot. It is insane. And it is so, so simple to do. This is why this can be so powerful if it's AI driven. Again, I know I'm not going into the little nuts and bolts of all like, you click this to set this up, click this setup. Because like I said before, I'm expecting you understand automations. And if you don't, I will be linking a video at the end of this video that goes into automations so you do. This is a higher level video and I'm just expecting you to know these things. But really with this, the key is to set this up for people that have high DM to comment volume. This is not going to work if you have a dead social media profile, like not gonna work. But the good news is there's a lot of coaches, course creators, content creators, and these guys that have an absurd amount of comments. Guys, it's a whole new pool you can tap into. And once you set this up, you're done. It's like so easy. It responds to the comment, it sends them a DM, it warms them up, and then you add the chatbot in and everything is automated. A to Z, hands off. You look like you're doing a lot of work. They'll pay you every month. Simple as that. I mean, it doesn't get any easier than that. So that's why I recommend if you have someone with high volume, you absolutely use these, especially for influencers, social media people, content creators, anyone in that space, personal trainers. That's a big one right there. I know a lot of you guys go after them. This is your bread and butter. This will make you the money, especially if you add the AI chatbot. It's very little work for you once you get it set up, and then it's just game over. So guys, thank you so much for watching. These automations are right down below. This folder is all yours in a snapshot. These five automations, you just go right down below. Okay, click the link, literally put them into your account, and you're good to go. If you want that amazing sixth reputation management snapshot right here, you just got to become my affiliate. It's very simple. Again, I have to do this because it's just too valuable to just give to you. And I don't want you becoming competition for my students. So again, to get that, you just go to that 30-day free trial link down below. Thank you so much for watching. I highly recommend though, you watch the video if you're a beginner that pops up at the end of the screen because it is an automation tutorial. So please watch it if you're confused at all. It will help you a ton. So please go check that out.